helper is where you only touch or you only drop a ball or do something like that once, and then the whole thing will fit into place. Right now, I'm trying to make a car that's powered by a balloon. Our objective is to get that water bottle over there into the lunchbox.
So there's going to be a plank, and there's going to be dominoes on the plank, and the dominoes are going to fall down, and on the last domino, there's going to be a little roll of duct tape, which is going to hit a domino on the plank on the bottom of it, and the dominoes are going to roll down and hit a ball. The ball is going to go down a steep plank, and on the end of the steep plank, there's going to be a seesaw. The seesaw is going to launch another ball onto a plate, and on the plate, there's going to be fake food, and then a stuffed animal is going to pretend to eat the fake food.
We're learning about the process of innovation. So one step is that you actually have to do sketches of what you're going to do first.
The innovation process is first brainstorming, which we did, and we thought of the idea of the plank and the dominoes. And then we had to define the problem, which was figuring out kind of what to use. And we sort of are doing that right now. And then building the mock-up and prototype is kind of just actually the real thing. And then we're going to test it after that.